Here we are in crawl space, and we ran across some polybutylene piping that had been repiped. This condo had been repiped with PEX at some point. They stopped doing the free repipe on the class action lawsuit in 2011. But every once in a while, you run across some still installed and should usually be replaced at some point. Till next time, Brian at Front Range Home Inspections.